trying to move to 3-0 against a good Lincoln High Lynx team. Nice night out at Burke Stadium. First quarter, this one is tied up at 7. Lynx Cedric Case finds Morgan Perry for the 30-yard touchdown. Lincoln High takes a 14-7 lead. Second quarter, more Lynx. Isaiah Alford, the All-State wrestler, with the 21-yard touchdown run. Later in the second, it's going to be Alford again with the 14-yard touchdown run, but Lincoln High does beat Creighton Prep 42-21.
Impressive win there. For